a Hydromate, penis pump, and Jeffrey. And what we're going to do is teach you how to pump Jeffrey up when you're using the pump for rehabilitation. So, the first thing you need to do is put Jeffrey back where he goes. And then you turn the shower on. Now the shower would be going. Now what you've got to do is fill the hydro pump up. But what you'll notice is if you do this, you've got to whiz it around in the shower to catch the water. It's a real pain. So this little toggle on the bottom, if you fill that up with water by putting your hand here and then running the water into it, it fills up quick, but see how it's just running out the bottom? So that's like a plug. So you hold that and you put your hand here, let the water run down, and it fills the pump up. Like so, fill the pump up. Or if you had a tap in your shower, you can put it under the tap, but this is the easiest way, I think, to fill it up. And it does take a few minutes, or not even a few minutes, a few seconds. There we go. And you're going to fill it all the way up to the top because it's the water that creates the vacuum. Now, as you can see, I'm wearing clothes, so I'm going to turn the shower up when the penis pump is full. But, okay, so I'm going to turn it off, but you can hop in the shower. Then you get Jeffrey, or whatever yours is called, and he's there. He's still holding a little toggle at the bottom. You pop your penis in, and then you put it flat with your testicles hanging underneath. Then you let go of the toggle, and then you pump it like so, and water comes out the end. And that creates a vacuum, and Jeffrey, or whatever you like to call your little friend, will expand in the tube. Now you just pump him up until he gets to about 60 to 80% erect. Now you note here that you're going to have a good seal on your pubic bone. So if you've got lots of long fuzzy pubes, you've got to trim them nice and short, because if you've ever been snorkeling and you get a bit of hair stuck in your goggles, they leak. Same with this. So once your penis is 60 to 80% erect, stand around, do whatever you want, wash your armpits, whatever. Leave him up in there for 30 to 60 seconds, and then you grab the end, release, push that whole knob in there, release, and all the pressure will go out and the water will run out. Now, I haven't got a good seal because I'm wearing jeans, but if I had skin there, I'd have a good seal and all the water would just go whoosh. Then I take him off, fill it up again, repeat 3 times. And that's all there is to it.